most of the way up to North Avenue now, and then Willow up to Everett after that. Over to I-90 and Don Desart, Gerber Collision and Glass, Chopper 780.
A long delay here as well, westbound to the Vermont toll to Roselle. Back on the brakes from before Bartlett. Most of the way out to Beverly, eastbound, frustrating, approaching Roselle, then we bus each other to Strange. Don Desart, Gerber Collision and Glass, Chopper 780.
And on I-88, we have Skip Hahn, Air 105.9.
Westbound regular traffic is tight from the tri-state to Route 83 before Findlay to 355. Yackley out to Mill, Winfield to pass 59, and Ebola to pass Farnsworth. If you're heading eastbound, you're going to be slow moving from past Naperville Road to Yackley, Route 53 to the southbound 355 ramp, and Route 83 out to the northbound tri-state ramp. Skip Hahn, Air 105.9.
Southbound 53 at 355 on the brakes, Algonquin, most of the way to St. Charles, and then Roosevelt to 75th after that. Northbound, we have a delay, Butterfield to St. Charles, and then Higgins up to Kirchhoff. Get traffic and weather together in the 8s every 10 minutes on News Radio 780 and 105.9 FM.
Warm and humid overnight tonight, a shower or thunderstorm possible, low temperature of 70. Taking a look for the weather for the air show.